Hi everybody, I'm Samuel Ominezi from Bright Student Learning Center. It's an institution which was established in 2015 with its first branch in Fishhook, Western Cape, and Wynberg in Western Cape again. This learning institution was established due to the overwhelming request from foreigners in South Africa, that is Congolese, Zimbabweans, and Malawians, who wanted to learn their home languages. So we decided to establish this independent foreign school in Western Cape. This learning center has got almost 23 teaching and non-teaching staff. So due to the increase in enrollment, we've got almost 400 kids. We are in need of new premises so that we can occupy all these students. So we are requesting from well-wishers, individuals or organizations who might want to help us in terms of the funding to pay the teachers as well as to pay the rentals for the new premises which we want to occupy so that the kids can learn freely. We want to occupy these premises in Wynberg, but we are facing some challenges to pay the rentals. So we are requesting from all over South Africa or all over the world, from well-wishers or organizations who might want to donate to the organization so that we can proceed very well. For more details about the learning institution, you can check on our website www.brightstudentlearningcenter.co.za, or you can send us an email to info@brightstudentlearningcenter.co.za, or you can call us on the numbers shown on the screen. If you are in need of our banking details, they are also shown on the screen. Thank you very much for your time.